summer. Okay? Well, the fishing was kind of tough, but some people was able to look out and catch what they needed to catch. We had a nice stringer of channels. We also had a top flathead that went at 9 pounds, a little above 9 pounds. So pretty good turnout. I'm pretty happy, and I'd just like to thank everybody for showing up for the second annual canal expedition. Thank you very much. Okay? Okay, we're going to start off with the kids' division. We're going to start with second place. We're going to go out to Gianni for $20. Second place, 14 ounces.
Yeah!
All right.
Her first fish.
First place, we're going to go out to Gianni. She had a 2 pound per ounce, 10 pound stringer, and she won $30.
Thank
you very much. Now, what we had happen in this one, the third place person never showed up, so we just added an extra $5 to each one. So that took care of that one right there. We're going to move on to the adult channel division. First, third place is going to go out to Eric with a 7 pound 11 ounce, $30.
Right.
Second place for the adult channel division is going to go out to Mondo for $70. First place was a massive 33-pound, 5-ounce stringer. Goes out to Burnett. $100. Okay, now we're going to move on to the flathead division. Third place flathead goes out to Joe for an amount of $35. 6-pound, 14 ounces. Thank you.
Nice, man.
Second place, the dope flathead goes out to Morgan for a 7 pound 15 ounces, $75.
All right, thank you, thank you.
All right. And first place goes out to no other than Todd.
Yeah.
$110, 9 pounds, 3 ounces.
Yeah. That make up for last time.
Right. Okay, so what I would like to do for right now is for everybody to get their fish together. We get some group photo with our fish. And we're going to give out some magic bait products, and we're going to call it a day. Okay?